and a burglary caught on tape. Now the owners of the stolen property are hoping that you'll be able to help them find the man behind the crime. This happened here near Southwest 59th and Walker, and their plea to you is new tonight.
And you see standing next to Sarah Ramirez's SUV. She says this is moments before he broke in.
I come out for work Tuesday morning and noticed my back door had been open.
At first she thought nothing of it and drove off until things started seeming strange.
Pulled my sunglasses veil down and noticed that they weren't there, so I started looking through my console. And
a friend helped clear things up.
So I had a coworker's husband come over and look through my video system, and we found the guy had been in my car twice on Monday night.
She says on the video, you could see that the man was in no rush.
You could see him digging back down here behind my passenger side seat, and he walked around the front of my vehicle and stopped and looked at my front door.
He left with her sunglasses and money, wearing her jacket she kept inside her SUV as he walked away.
Now, Sarah admits she left the doors of her SUV unlocked. She has turned that video over to police, though. If you have any idea of who that man may be, please call.